With the Super Bowl just 4 days away, the attention of the world is turning to Pasadena, California, where, of course, the game will be played. But without the efforts of workers in Ada, Ohio, there might not be a Super Bowl. Tonight on Kenowinds, Indiana, we travel east of the Indiana border to a place that puts the ball in football.
Randy Wright. It's become an American tradition, Sunday and football. Many people say nothing in the world beats watching a long spiral, a sensational catch, or a game-winning field goal. You may not know it, but every football used in every NFL game is made right here in Ada, Ohio, at the Wilson Sporting Goods plant. They make 200,000 footballs a year for the NFL, 1.2 million overall. In fact, they've been busy lately putting together the football for the Super Bowl game this Sunday. It's the largest football factory in the world. About 200 people are employed here. According to plant manager Tom Elkins, many of the employees have been on the job for years.
We have some 30-year employees. We have a lot of 25-year employees. We have a lot of family members working together. We have fathers and sons and mothers and daughters and a lot of sister and brother combinations out there. It's probably the exception not to have a relative working in our plant rather than to have one.
All footballs are handmade, and it's a step-by-step process. It begins with this big piece of cowhide. No, footballs are not made out of pigskin. The cowhide is cut into the shape of a football. Four of these pieces make a ball. The cowhide is then machine-stamped with the Wilson and NFL logos. Here's what the logo of the Super Bowl ball will look like. The four pieces and an inner liner are then sewn together. The balls are then turned inside out so the leather is on the outside. From there, the balls are laced by hand, and then they go to the molding process where the ball is inflated. Finally, the ball is inspected. Perfect balls are put in a bin marked game. They'll be shipped onto the NFL. Other balls are sold in stores or used in college or high school games. The workers here are highly skilled. For instance, it takes about a year for a person to become skilled at sewing a football. And Tom Elkins says there's a lot of pride involved.
It's pretty easy to take pride in a product that you can actually see being used. You know, if you make turbines for aircraft engines, it's hard to relate to that product, but every Sunday during the fall and winter, we can see our results on the field.
If you have a suggestion for a future Kenowinds, Indiana, send it to Post Office Box 1515 here in Fort Wayne. Our zip code is 46801. And Liz, they have shipped 48 footballs to the Super Bowl, plus 36 backups. So be on the lookout. You'll see them Sunday.
Okay, now we'll know what to look for.
Yes.
We thank you very much for joining us. See you again at 11.